lovely morning, and I'm on my way to this really ancient temple of Neelmada. It's about a 3 hours drive from Jagannath Puri, and we are headed there now. So let's catch the action there.
Atop a hill, this Jagannath deities were worshipped previously as Neel Madhav. Then he manifested in Puri as Jagannath, as the Lord of the Universe. So unique combinations which you went. Every Indian must visit this place and make sure to come during Rath Yatra. There's a different fervor out here, energy and lot of grace of Krishna here.
Small river flowing, and the mountains and the blue sky is just amazingly wonderful.
The blue sky, the blue river, and the lovely beach behind makes a perfect setting for a lovely devotional atmosphere. You must come here once at least when you visit Puri. The deity of Neel Madhav, the temple upstairs that we saw, was found in this lake. And then from here they took it and established it in the temple upstairs. Types of sabji: mango pickle, dal rice, mixed sabji, aloo, dahi bengan, and some bhajiyas. Really fabulous meal.
Yum, yum, yum. Sit and get something delicious.